thing's only at 10% more battery.
It won't reach.
What in the hell? Got the charger.
Five, four, three, two, one, time.
Nope, nope.
Love you, Niles.
Oh.
said LFG. Rob, Bellin says you're looking huge.
Thank you. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time.
You gotta be a little louder. I'll yell for you.
Red shoes on the feet. It is
Five, four, three, two, one, time.
Time! Good point.
Ryan, these guys are going off in the chat. I love it. Ryan says he looks like heavyweight out here.
Who says that?
Ryan. Condi's are here. Wonton is looking thick.
How many people are watching that?
32.
I think my mom's on this one.
One red. That's Wonton, you're correct. Miles says dump truck.
Robert Collins next.
I love it.
Two takedowns green.
Two takedowns green.
Noah Jackson.
I miss you too, Luke. We got Rob and Colin Baldwin next. This chat's wild.
The chat? Or?
Dude, Ryan like, Morford, Miles Hansmeyer is going off in here.
No. Ryan and Akani. Ryan said, what's up, Teddy?
Huh?
I love
boy
it.
Louis out here putting on a clinic.
I know, dude. Give
me 42.
Post on.
Come on, post it, man.
Teach.
I'll do walks.
No, no, no. Teach Cody how to do the cool down.
Condi, you versus me when you get back.
I don't know.
Rob's up next, David. And no, he has not lost.
4, 3, 2, 1, time.
Did you see me in it?
Yeah, you saw him. Luke says he's my huckleberry.
Huh?
Luke says he's my huckleberry.
Okay, now. Here we go. 4, 2, red.
Over.
That's your offense.
Said cut him. Baldwin versus Rob. Here we go.
Ramos in the hole.
Baldwin looks like he's just supposed to tranquilize you.
That's
alright.
Yeah, got
it. Dale.
7-6. We're always ready.
I was born ready.
And both look dummy thick right now. Oh. Baldwin with the central cradle. Going out, going to single. Oh, to take what in the devil. Garrett Heather won the last match against Linton Neal.
Too, but it's all good. He's old.
He also takes a 5-pound this
week. Deal didn't even know how to count points earlier. Talk about back points with him.
Levi Carlos Ramos!
If you really want to know. Spencer and Winton on deck.
Yeah.
wrong, dude.